everybody. John, if you could hear, greetings from Gary, Indiana, Burr Street, exit 6. All right, let's do this by the number. Looks like we got a full moon today. Truck rental and leasing. Listen to that. Man, that sounds great. It almost sounds like music. Watching TV. I didn't even realize the guy was there. Stretching out my sea legs. But you don't have a sea leg, then, Dan. pretty scary, isn't it? I think Snyder saw a hole over there. And so he doesn't want to blindside back it, so I wish Baby Blue had a headlights like that. Where's Snyder going? I think Snyder's gonna take that hole over there. It looks like Snyder can't decide what to do. No doubt he knows what he's doing. He just can't decide what he wants to do. We gotta go. Seem to idle real quiet. Evening. You look like you're about ready to ride to the ends of the earth. Where are you headed for?
I'm not that loaded, Emma.
Where are you headed for?
Down in Indianapolis.
Indianapolis?
Yeah.
You out of Milwaukee?
Yeah.
I'm out of Sheboygan.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. So what's your little doohickey right here? What is that?
It's a camera. It's a hobby of mine.
So just to see what's in front of you, basically? Yeah. Whatever?
I post it on YouTube and stuff.
Oh, okay. Daily ride down the highway, and what kind of
you gotta get one there. You gotta get one, put it on your head or on the top of your helmet.
Now, that's just a clip on your bib.
Yeah, well, I put a screw on it right here.
So you can tighten it.
Yeah,
okay, yeah, that'll work. Yeah,
well, watch out for the deers.
Absolutely,
take care. I'm sorry, man.
Yeah.
Where are your company from?
My company?
Yeah.
Chicago, Illinois.
Ah, Chicago, okay.
Yeah. What happened?
Hi.
Why you ask me?
I'm just curious. Just wondering.
Oh, okay.
How many trucks do you have?
I don't know. We want to start the program. I just started one month.
Oh, really? Where do you run to?
Huh?
Where do you run? Where do you drive to?
I drive everywhere, but right now I'm doing east, south, coast, this area. Like west, right now
Midwest?
Midwest, like yeah. This, yeah. Sometimes west too, but sometimes. Are you, this is your truck?
No, I'm parked over there.
Huh? Are you truck driver?
Yeah. How long you been driving?
How long I've been driving? 1 month. 1 month.
Oh, so you're a newbie. Okay.
Yeah.
You like it?
So.
Some days, right?
Sorry?
Some days are good, some days are bad.
Like this, yeah.
You live in Chicago?
What is this?
Oh, it's a camera.
It's a kid?
Yeah.
When you're driving?
When I drive, walk around, whatever.
Wow.
Yeah.
Why you don't put on the window the camera?
I do sometimes.
Oh, okay.
But if you put it on the window, it's only staying there.
Right.
You put it in your head.
That's good. You're looking tough, right?
Yeah, just kind of, How much did they pay?
45 cents a mile.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. Good truck.
Yeah, I like the Volvo.
Yeah, I like it. It's 2016.
Wow.
I love this truck. But they want to change in them company. They want to change every truck from old to put new. It's a serious company. I like them.
How many trucks do you think they have? More than 10, 20, 30?
More than 10, for sure. More than 10 is for sure. Probably 22. Yeah. So,
Is the owner Polish?
Yeah, it's Russian.
Yeah.
Because I'm from Russia and this is guy.
I notice a lot of European, Russian, yeah, Croatians. Yeah, yeah, yeah. They like Volvo.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah.
Where are you from?
Philippines.
Oh, Philippines.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah. You see my head?
Yeah, Volvo.
Volvo.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, take care, driver.
I'm sorry, what is
that? You take care. That's Bedania.
Oh, okay.
Shower customer. Shower customer. Please proceed to shower. Shower customer 107.
K2.
Shower 4. Well, I guess that concludes our tour. I think I just broke the scale. Ha ha ha. Peace.